Congratulations. Certainly not an easy fight for you, but you were dominant throughout most of it. So as of now, how do you feel about your performance tonight?
시합 축하하고요. 그리고 쉬운 시합은 아니었는데 오늘 퍼포먼스가 어떻게 생각하시냐고.
Yeah, this is not easy. 네, 그 사실 그런 선수들의 레벨이 올라갈수록 내가 뭐 넉아웃 시키고 서브미션 시키고 이런 것들이 좋은 퍼포먼스를 보여주는 게 굉장히 어렵다는 걸 파이트 캠프를 준비하면서 알 수 있었고. 네, 첫 번째 UFC에서 첫 번째 디시전 승리가 되었는데 그게 조금 아쉽긴 하지만 그래도 이긴 거에 만족하고 있습니다.
Yeah, as he moves up into the ranks, it's getting harder and harder to get a KO or a submission, so he apologizes for that, but it was one of his first decisions in a long time, and he's happy with the performance. It's just he's realizing it's getting harder and harder as he climbs that ladder.
Yeah, no question. A more technical fight than I thought. I think a lot of us were expecting. I think a lot of us thought it would be more of a brawl and a lot more grappling as well. So I'm curious, was that the game plan coming in or is it just the way the fight played out?
사람들이 다 브라울할 건 줄 알았는데 이번에 이제 테이크다운도 많이 해서 섞어서 그게 게임 플랜이었습니다.
네, 사실 코치들이 주문한 게임 플랜이었고 사실 이 게임 플랜대로 풀리지 않았다면 저도 브라울을 하려고 했지만 1라운드, 2라운드에 너무 잘 풀렸기 때문에 제가 굳이 브라울을 할 필요 없다고 생각했습니다. 그리고 내가 챔피언이 될 수 있는 실력을 가졌다는 걸 보여주고 싶었습니다.
Yeah, so everybody thought it was going to be a brawl, and he was actually willing to brawl in there, but then it was the fight-ready coach's game plan to actually mix it up, take him down, stuff like that. And then, so after the first round and second round, he realized that he didn't have to do that, and the game plan was working, so he continued to do so. And this fight really gave him the confidence to realize that he can mix it up and he can be a world champion.
I think you mentioned, I didn't see the comments, a shoulder injury, I guess. Can you tell us what happened to the shoulder, when it happened, and how much effect it had on him in the fight?
그 어깨에 다친 게 언제 다쳤냐고, 그리고 그 시합에 얼마나 그 바꿨냐고.
2라운드, 제 생각엔 2라운드에 테이크다운을 하다가 백으로 돌아가는 과정에서 어깨가 잠깐 빠졌다가 들어가는 걸 느꼈고, 그 뒤로는 사실 왼손을 올리지 않은 게 아니라 올릴 수가 없었어요. 그래서 근데 또 잽이 좀 느려진 느낌이 났고 하지만 뭐 어쩔 수 티를 뭐 낼 수가 없었어요. 그냥 최대한 안전하게 할 수 해야 됐습니다.
Yeah, he felt the shoulder pop in and out when he shot in the second round and he took his back and then kind of popped back in. We kept on telling him to put his hands up and it's not like he didn't want to, he just couldn't raise his hand. And he felt like his jab got a little bit slower, so he slowed down on the jab as well. So it definitely took effect in him, but he never makes excuses, you know.
Yeah. I was going to say, I guess Dan had some success in round four, early in round five. I guess, were you hurt at all at that point? And was there any concern that maybe the momentum was shifting the other way?
4라운드하고 5라운드에서 처음에 Dan이 좀 잘하고 있었는데 걱정된 적이 있었는데요.
사실 3라운드에 내가 이거 다리 그립을 꽤 마지막에 꽤 오랫동안 백 포지션을 잡고 있었는데 거기에 다리에 힘을 너무 많이 주고 있었어요. 그래서 4라운드 시작할 때 다리에 힘이 풀린 걸 느꼈고 그래도 조금 안전하게 해야 했습니다. 그리고 최대한 네 열심히 했어요.
Yeah, the fourth round he controlled his back game quite a bit and Dan was doing a good job of trying to get out of that position, and so he had to kind of squeeze his legs together, and then he realized in the fourth round his legs were kind of shot, so he had to have that poker face and kind of had to fight smart.
And after the fight, you got your black belt, so I'm just curious, I mean, what means more to you tonight, this big win in the UFC main event, or getting your black belt?
I think he knows. 어떻게 대답했는지 알지?
네, 이게 사실 이번 시합 이긴 것도 좋지만 이거를 받은 게 가장 좋아요. 내가 제가 주짓수를 수련하진 기를 입고 주짓수를 하진 않았지만 나는 그래플링 주짓수를 항상 좋아하고 수련을 했고 내가 가장 존경 주짓수 코치로서 가장 존경하는 센티노한테 받은 거를 너무 좋습니다.
Yeah, so he's super happy with the win, but he's really, really happy with receiving his black belt. He doesn't roll in a gi as much, but he's rolled no gi so much. He loves the sport, and he's super thankful to Santino DeFranco's jiu-jitsu coach for giving him his black belt today.
Very cool. Last thing for me, I'm sure you want to take some time off, and I'm curious what you think is next, because we know we've got Volkanovski and Ortega. Do you feel like you're the number one contender, or I saw a lot of people saying maybe you and Max Holloway would make for a pretty fantastic fight too. So what do you think's next?
다음 시합이 어떻게 될 것 같으냐고 저기 Max Holloway가 싸워도 재밌을 것 같고.
Wow. Yes. Max. He doesn't have punching power, but I have punching power. I can beat him.
I kind of wanted that to be a mic drop moment, but I do have a question. The fans really liked that shirt that you were wearing at Media Day, and they wanted me to ask where they can buy it. Nobody can seem to find it online.
팬들이 이번에 와서 그 잠비 옷들을 입었는데 온라인에 못 찾는다고 어디서 살 수 있냐?
나의 인스타그램에 좀 찾아와 주시면 좋고 아마 지금 솔드아웃 됐는데 제가 다시 만들라고 요청할 거예요.
Yeah, everyone asks that question. This is just my part, but he says go onto his Instagram. You can easily find it. Like a lot, we get a lot of messages. Where can we get the zombie? I was like, go to the zombie Instagram, and it's all over there. It's sold out right now, but he's going to be getting some more here very soon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Up over here, just a follow-up on the black belt. I don't think people truly understand how difficult it is to earn that. How long did it take you? And what was the final thing that your coaches told you you had to achieve in order to earn it tonight?
블랙벨트 얼마나 힘든 건 사람들이 모르는 것 같은데 이게 몇 년 동안 이걸 이게 땄냐고요.
정말 내가 주짓수를 사실 진짜 아까도 얘기했지만 기 주짓수를 하진 않았지만 항상 노기 주짓수를 해왔고 내가 12년 정도 그레이플링을 해왔어요. 근데 이거를 인정받은 게 너무 좋아요. 뭐 노기로는 사실 블랙벨트들을 탭아웃 시키기도 하고 뭐 전혀 밀리지 않은 걸 누군가의 인정을 받고 이런 것들이 너무 행복하고 내 12년 동안 그래플링 해온 것들을 인정받은 12년이 아니구나 내가 35이니까 15년 동안 했구나 네 15년 동안 받은 그 그래플링을 열심히 수련한 걸 인정받은 느낌이에요.
Yeah, he's been grappling for about 15 years. Not as much as a gi, but pretty much every single day with the no gi, and just feels good to get his black belt and receive that. He didn't know he was going to get his black belt today. We didn't tell him if you get a tap or submission. It was kind of a surprise that Coach Santino and we were just kind of planning together and said, win or lose, he's going to get it. If he gets, if he wins, he's going to get it in the cage. If he doesn't, he's going to get it in the back.
What if he got tapped out?
Still would have got it.
Was the blood, the cut, any type of bother, any kind of issue, and how many stitches is that?
눈 찢어진 게 그게 싸웠을 때 문제 있었냐고.
그냥 전혀 문제 없었고 그냥 좀 신경 쓰이는 정도였고 그리고 이게 펀치로 찢어진 게 아니라는 얘기를 들었어요.
Yeah, it didn't bother him too much. I mean, he knew it was there. And then later we were told that it was not from a punch, from a headbutt, potentially. And then they didn't tell us how many sutures he'd got.
All right, thank you. Congrats, and look forward to a Max Holloway fight.
Or a title fight.
Either. Yes. 타이틀 파이트이 먼저고, 막 그게 아니라면 맥스랑 싸우고 싶습니다. 근데 맥스랑 야이르랑 싸우는 걸로 알고 있는데 나는 야이르도 굉장히 리스펙트하기 때문에 뭐 그들 사이에 내가 먼저 뭐 그렇게 하고 싶은 마음은 없어요. 만약에 그 두 명이 야이루와 맥스가 싸우지 않는다면 저는 맥스랑 싸우고 싶습니다.
Yeah, definitely he wants a title shot first. If he can't get a title shot, then he's willing to fight Max. But, you know, he respects Yair. He doesn't want to get in the way of kind of jumping in between those two that they're already set to fight.
Thank you.
Thank you guys.